Let us look at the Blowfish algorithm. Enter the IP address of the destination. Enter the key to encrypt. And finally, enter the text. Click on the encrypt button to encrypt the data. Again, Blowfish is a block cipher and works on block of 8 characters. So there is a padding for the last 3 characters. You can notice the character and also the encrypted code for that character. Now click on the send button to send this data to the destination machine. As soon as this send is clicked on the transmitter, the frame is received on the receiver. Now the table shows the blocks, code, hexa code and its ASCII equivalent. Type in the key to get back the data. Click on reset to reset the controls. Click on help to open this manual and click on exit to exit this window.